Alrighty, greetings YouTube land. I'm Falagar. Welcome back to another Witcher 3 Let's Play. Okay, so continuing off. That's right. We're setting up a play with some hidden message for someone, I can't remember. And we have to hire the ushers. Oh, okay. Is it Dudu? We're trying to contact Dudu. That's right. Okay, so we're trying to draw him out. And, we'll be delivering a hidden message that hopefully only Dudu can decipher within that play. And in the title, I believe I picked a title for it, so hopefully it's catchy enough that we'll catch his attention and he'll come and see. Recruit jugglers from the performing troupe called the Puffins. Head to the docks and hire ushers for the play. Okay, so I'll recruit jugglers. I'll do that. It's optional, but I like it. How do we get out of here? Oh.
Those poor wretches we
see,
fed
look
better.
How you can run when you're here, it's far safer. But as soon as you go inside, you're walking. Oh, good. They were clearly marked. I know some folks don't like the quest markers, but I kind of like it. For something like this, I like it. I don't know why. I just... because... I think I do know why, actually. Because look at this. I mean, just going to walk around and... You know, in this whole city, how can we possibly, you know, look at every nook and cranny to find what we need? It's gonna take forever for something like this. Unless they give specific details. Recruit jugglers from the performing troupe called the Puffins. Like, if there was, like, more to read on it. Maybe there was. No, see, this just tells me what I need to do, but it doesn't go into detail. An example of this is like Marwyn, where they actually tell you, head north when you see this, the stone cairns or the rock shaped like this, you know, stay to your left, you know, something like that, to give specific details, hence no quest markers. So they literally don't hold your hand, but to counteract that, they go into great detail in the journal. Which is the same reason why Skyrim also needs those quest markers too, because sometimes you just get one sentence. Oh, I didn't even... I mean, I can look and see the general direction. Okay, so like northeast.
Oof, hard work. Nowadays, one note, one word is enough to send you to
the hell. Okay, jugglers. A little girl. Parsons. Okay, good. Oh, what did I just do? Oh, it was not a kiln that I used. Oh. Oh, beautiful. Why did they all scream from just those two? Right?
Felt in my bones.
Charles. Yeah, see, they're like specifically in this building. How would I possibly know that without a quest marker? Unless he says something like, you know, I don't know. Look in the northeast region. It will be a building that's connected to others, and look for this symbol on the wall. You know, I don't know if this symbol is tied to it. Maybe it's just graffiti, but, you know. Oh, these must be the puffins. I can read this, and I can't remember early on there was an option to learn how to speak multiple languages, or one of the languages of the Nilfgaardian, is it? And I can't remember if I picked that. I must have, if I'm able to read that. It's going to walk, or it's going to make me walk in it. Oh. Uh-oh. Yeah, sorry about that, miss. See a female. So now I just have to figure out.
I just hung the laundry.
How to get in here. Just gonna see anything? So just more graffiti. These guys can offer insight. Maybe not. Hidden door. What? This is a door.
Nice tomb. Damn sad, though.
Then it successfully conveys my mood. What do you seek here?
Never mind. Yeah, I had a hard time finding this place, and never mind.
Looking for the puffins. Have I found them?
We've no coin. Leave us be.
Think there's been a mistake.
Elf.
Sorry. Thought our landlord had hired another thug to collect from us.
Another thug. Thanks. Got a job for you. Yeah. Go with number one.
Don't want any coin from you. In fact, I'm willing to pay you, provided you agree to get the word out about Madame Irina's new play.
Oh, afraid that's impossible. Ever since we premiered our fateful ballad about Holy Hemelfart, who his faith ignores, gorges himself, diddles old whores, Fatso's gang has been harassing us incessantly.
Fatso's gang?
Common thugs on the church's pay. City's full of gangs like that now.
They threatened me, sir. Said they round off our pointy ears with a carving knife.
They don't let us perform. Chase away spectators, destroy our instruments. Lately they've taken to lurking outside our home. We're at wit's end, no clue what to do.
Did they harm any of you, or will you publicize the play if I help with Fetso?
Alright. Say I get Fatso and his boys to leave you alone. Will you publicize Irina's play then?
Of course! But you shan't find it easy. There's no talking to that lot.
I'm not a great talker anyway.
Let's deal with it. Yeah, you see, this is why I need to know where to go, because... rid of the thugs. Just around the corner? Yeah, see? Get rid of the thugs outside the Puffin's house. There's not a lot to go by. Just get rid of them just outside the house. So I mean... I mean, I guess they didn't say anything. Oh, this must be them.
How dare you to say it again? Oh, inside up. For enough, he's a heretic. He's also a liar. What are we doing?
What's going on here, gentlemen?
So you're the ones.
Oh, Fatso, look what we got here.
Fatso, is he actually fat?
You got cat eyes.
Right, he does. Stray cat must have fucked his mum.
Now, what you doing in the city of eternal fire? Catch it.
Oh my god. There's nothing to poke fun at. I mean, that's badass. Yeah.
Leave the Puffins alone.
Worms that insulted our Archemelfart. Called him an allmonger. I'd sooner snuff out the holy flame itself.
Tell them fucking poets to come down here. Shove their fruits up their blaspheming assholes.
Yeah, to play a different tune then, every time they fought.
Oh. Oh, I can use, of course, my influence. That's what I'm gonna do. Hopefully they are weak-minded.
Leave the Puffins alone.
Aye, we will.
Yes.
Alone.
What the hell?
Black magic. He's a fucking witch. Get him!
Oh, come on.
Stop walking into my soul!
Leave it at me!
He's hexing!
We killed him!
All right, enough. Damn it, enough.
It'll work. Oh, oh, hey. That's it. Good.
Ah, what a sight! You really showed them. One, two, over the back, and pow, right in the noggin.
I just mind control one of the men to attack his own fellow man.
Very much.
Come on, it was nothing.
Oh, it was something, all right. I don't dare think we've forgotten our promise. We'll strip our voices ragged praising Arena's new play.
How much will I owe you?
Not a copper.
Wow.
Helped us out. See no reason why we shouldn't help you. Get half of town to come to the play. Wait and see.
Some quick preparations and we'll be out in the streets. Till the next.
Yes, 35 XP. Yeah, I think you guys know my style. You know, I love playing mages, and second favorite class is like assassins and thief characters. Particularly like assassins and rogues. but when I play such characters, I like to influence the mind and have them attack each other, you know, like the Fury spell in Skyrim. So that I like that I'm able to do that. You know, it made me feel right at home doing that. It made me feel like I was doing a bit of it brought a little Skyrim into this game, you know? Reminded me of Skyrim. A Skyrim technique. Okay, so I got them to help. So now I just have to get to the docks. Oh, now I wonder. So, maybe I can teleport from here to here? Let's see. I think that's how that works, right? Dreary afternoon. No, it's down.
Strange.
What?
Oi, beware the gutters.
Will you what?
What's strange? What do you see? What is it? What's this?
Snails come out after rain.
Looks like a drop of some sort.
Oh. I like that. See, I like how there's audible clues coming from Geralt to let you know if there's something hidden. Negotiations with the trade corporation continue. The merchants have agreed to almost all of the Emperor's conditions. Outlook positive. By spy. Rumors has abound. I have to also be sure I don't read too loud, because last time I kind of woke my brother. So, rumors has abound that Radovid has found a way to get his hands on Novigrad. Oh, really? The key to Novigrad is the Eternal Fire. Control the Hierarch. Control the city. A plan is in the works. Next message to stash at Crippled Kate's. Wow. New quest. And what was that quest called? Oh, hidden message. Is that... During his travels through Novigrad, the Witcher witnessed an extraordinary event. Right before his eyes, a mysterious man put something in a hidden drop box located in the wall of a building. Geralt looked into the box and found a note there which directed him to the next location where the secret notes were left. Well, that's funny because I didn't notice any guy. I mean, maybe he noticed it, but I, as a player, did not notice it. Okay, yeah, the stash is right there. Okay, well.
Damn mages.
So let me first see if I'm able to fast travel to one of the boats. Oh, am I going the right way? Okay, good.
I truly wonder what will happen if the boss is caught.
Oh, now it's looking brighter. There's a lot of smoke coming out of the chimneys. And, wow, yeah. I like this, guys. Look at that. Look at the sun. This is... beautiful stuff. Look at that. performing again. I love it. So lively. Okay, will it allow me to? Oh, I guess not. Okay, well, I guess it may as well go for that stash. There was a way to quickly refill my stamina bar. Oh, here. Is my witcher sense?
Wind's howling.
Okay, right over here. So let's get in one of these. The gods have heard the land's cry. Its people, long wait is over. King Radovad will save the North. Yep, there's that psycho. Weep for lost love. Swoon at heart-wrenching tragedy. The Doppler salvation. The new spectacle by Madame Irina and the Foxen. Yep, the Doppler salvation. I believe this was our play. They're beginning to put up posters already. Wow, a lot of them. Spread them out a little bit more better than this, but so hard to target. Trade Corporation is haggling about the price of its support for the Empire, for the Emperor. The merchants want more influence in the East and South. Unsure how that will end. We know Hamel Fart's weakness. You get our girl into Vegelbud's bash. I put the kit on the coin in the stash in Gildorf Sewers. Here's the key. Don't quite understand what is happening here, but it's haggling about the price of its support. The Emperor. The merchants want more influence in the East and South. I'm sure how that will end. You get our girl into Vegelbud's bash. Or put the. Okay, well, maybe this will all come together once I got the key. I may as well go for it. Finish this off. Take the loot from the spy's chest. Very well. Okay, I think Movie Mike told me all I have to do is jump and it will instantly refill my stamina bar. Oh yeah, that's right. Parkouring on the ground. Oh, hey, pardon me.
belly. Eternal fire, how it hurts.
I do feel like a new haircut. Ladies?
Greetings to the honorable gentleman. Razors, scissors, knives, ground to sharpness mere moments ago.
Need a trim. Think you can manage?
Should I get some facial hair? Long and loose. I wish I could see what it would look like. Why are some darkened? Does it mean I've tried these ones before? Long and loose. And it's only 10, so not too expensive. I like to style my beard. Full beard, bushy goatee, and short mustache. Friendly mutt chop sounds good. And a soul patch. Okay, what's this look like? We'll go for it. Different look.
So long.
God, my body is scarred the fuck up. Hey. Okay. I'm feeling it. Kind of weird how it's like I have super thin strands of hair, almost like it's clipping shirt, but yeah, it's okay. And I think it's the outfit I'm using. Oh, that is, I can't stand looking at that, guys. I'm sorry. I'm gonna, I am sorry, it's...
Greetings to the honorable gentleman.
Yeah,
razors,
I'm sorry.
Scissors, knives, ground to sharpness mere moments ago.
Need a trim. Think you can manage?
Yeah, I made a mistake in hair selection. Okay, what is this one gonna look like? Was this the, okay, I think that's the traditional look of the Witcher, right? Okay. Good enough.
So long.
Okay, let's see if this looks better.
Maybe that stands to gain.
Okay, see now this...
Baths are assumed.
Okay, this for some reason doesn't bother me as much, even though it's long. For some reason, I'm not bothered by it. Oh god, it's still clipping. I just don't like that, but yeah, that's okay.
But that's all the
It is. Here's the key. That's what's happening. Oh. Oh, okay, I see. Nice.
Great.
right here.
Exchange is going to be unsuccessful.
Yes. Very nice. Ooh, very nice. Hunting boots and Sidarian Godson. Let's read that. The trade company has broken off negotiations. Inform the Emperor immediately. He cannot count on its support. Okay, so you can't count on the trade corporation. Operation Hemelfart remains unchanged. All good to go on our side. Your girl better not let us down. Given the merchant's treachery, the outcome of the war might depend on it. Okay. Let's see. Hold shift to compare. Okay. 11.90. And the boots, right? Hunting boots, is that what was new? 9. Completed it. See, now I have to sift through all this. Hidden message. And follow the thread back to its source and wound up at a place where Nilfgaardian spies loaded and unloaded contraband. Geralt might not take a keen interest in politics, but he noted the Emperor certainly seemed to be taking a keen interest in Novigrad. Okay, so it's just a little side quest of smuggling. Of a smuggling operation. The place thing. Okay, so back to this. More to explore here.